a ponytail and just had my hair up, and I had a little bit down, but I really didn't do anything to it. So I didn't oil it, I didn't moisturize it, I didn't really do anything, and that's not good. I put maybe a little bit of conditioner, but it's so dry, and plus last week, so I dyed it a darker color, and this time I did not use a box dye, so I notice it's much better without that box dye, so I use professional products, and it's already growing out. Just take this bandana off. And I apologize for any video, I had a piece of hair on my finger and it was like there for a good amount of time. Actually a little bit itchy because I was at because it was pretty warm where we were in Paso Robles, and then we went to the beach, and there's not a lot of knots and tangles and things. So, yeah, I'll do that with this bigger comb. Thank you. sources are all oily. Okay, so this is Girls Dynasty. I just wanted to initially get something in my hair because it was just so dry. So now I'm gonna have it up and then take it down little by little so I can get more penetration into these curls. This looks like it has nothing in it. much better. I mean, there's really not very many knots. It's just this part underneath is what gets the knottiest. Okay, so let me put in some of my special cream. Because they other side. Start on the other side. Okay. Let's put the hair up and just leave a little down in the back. Let's put in some conditioner. There we go. There's a lot of airplanes around here. the way into the scalp. Through to the ends. And then I'm gonna brush it through. Really nice. Okay. So now we just have a very little left. We'll break this up in two. Thank you. left right here. And my hair will be all done. That's it. Sun will hit mostly. So I'm gonna put in my special little oil and so I'm going to put in one more product to seal in all of this moisture and to keep the moisture in for a little bit longer. And I have this product right here. This is the Black Jamaican Castor Oil Moisture and Curling. And I'm going to put this over everything, and then my hair should be all good and moisturized and much happier than it has been these past few days. So it looks like that. Smells like, what does it smell like? I'm not even sure what it smells like. Honestly, it's citrusy. I would say it smells like a citrus. Maybe grapefruit. Yeah, it smells like grapefruit. Thank you. so good. Okay. So that is it. That is my little moisturizing. I wouldn't really call it a routine because it changes all the time, but that is my little moisturizing story for today. And tomorrow it will be more dry looking because I don't really want to put the blow dryer on it because it was so dry. So it just needs to heal and moisturize and not have a lot of heat put on it. So I'm just going to keep it like this. And when I do wear a ponytail, I'm going to take it down after, which I always do anyway. But I don't moisturize it. I just put the ponytail back up the next day, the next day, the next day. I need to moisturize. So I'm going to start doing that because the only way your hair will grow when you have hair like this is if it's conditioned and moisturized. So I hope you enjoyed this video.